Mark Ricketts makes the interception. And now Anson Cousins on the ball, in for the cup-tied Sam Hurrell. And the ball now ends up with Elvis Hammond, who plays it into Moses Ademola, who gets the shot in, and that's found the bottom corner. And what a strike that is after just 3 minutes. The first effort at goal from either side, and Ademola's found the bottom corner. His second goal this week, and his fourth of the season. And it's an absolute cracker. First time on his left foot, Seb Brown stood no chance.